actor Aditya Roy Kapoor launched the Spring-Summer 2018 collection for an Italian menswear label, Antony, Morato. The actor looked smart as he donned the brand statement style piece from the new collection of the label. At the launch, the actor spoke to media about the brand and his upcoming film, Kalank.
I walked into the store and I got a chance to see the whole collection. I didn't get a chance earlier. And I was drawn to like a bunch of things, and that's always a good sign when you enter the store, when you kind of feel like there's everything is something that you want to look into. And it just feels, the more stuff I see, that it feels like a brand that I feel like I can connect with. It's stuff that is simple, and you know, it fits well, it feels good, and yeah, so I'm really, really excited to be here. Over the last few years, with the advent of with a camera being in everyone's hand, it gets the pressure seems to be a little bit more than it used to be. But I try not to take it too seriously, because you know, it can get a bit too much if you feel like you need to dress up every time you need to get out of the house. So while at one point it is good to be well turned out in places that you need to be, I'm not going to be buying new gym clothes every 3 days because their photos been taken of me at the gym. So. It's been a while, actually, I've been on set. It's been more than a year I've been on a film set. So few jitters. I'm excited. It's a very interesting film to be a part of, and I'm really excited to kind of get into it. So I'm prepping right now, and yeah, let's see where it goes.